Thank you. Howdy.
Hi.
Beautiful, isn't it?
What?
I said, it's beautiful day today, isn't it?
Yeah, it sure is.
Kind of day that puts things into perspective.
Suppose so.
I'm Bud. I'm your mailman.
What can I do for you?
Well, normally I'd ask you the same thing. See, I aim to please. However, there's something that I need from you. I dropped off a little package at your door last night.
Yeah?
Yeah, a little brown package about this big. know, the one in your hands right now.
Sorry, I didn't see it addressed to anyone.
Look again.
Sorry, I don't know why I didn't see this.
Ah, don't sweat it.
This is for the woman across the street, isn't it?
That's right. Hey, listen, would you mind taking it over to her for me? Normally I would do it, but considering you've already opened it, maybe it's best if you do that. That is, if you're not too busy.
No. I can do it. I'm ready.
Good. Thank you. Well, I should be on my way now. I've got a lot more messages to deliver. You have yourself a good day.
Sorry I opened this.
You know, my father once taught me a very valuable lesson. That was to never dwell on the past, nor the future. Always, always keep your mind on the present. Have a good day.
Purple sky, the wind-tossed branches fill the shore, and in the eye there is no storm. Atop the sea, the gales blow horns and tempests form, but in the no storm. Standing still, waves can kill, this you know. When they come, don't turn and run, but dive below. Don't be alarmed when hail blows timbers from your door. Within my arms, there is no storm. No story.